So over the past 2 years, MLB teams have been releasing City Connect jerseys that they would typically wear at home games that in some way represent the city of the team. And a lot of teams have done this over the past years, like the Red Sox, Astros, etc. And I was wondering, dang, only if the Blue Jays had them. I feel like they would make great ones. So today I'm going to be designing Blue Jays City Connect jerseys. This is not official, so if they do get one day, you may look back to this and be like, that was way off. But I'm just doing what I think it should look like, what could look good. I mean, of course, it's going to be a bit off, but let's get right to it. All right, so here we pretty much have a base. We got the front of the jersey right here. Back, I know it's the front, same thing there, but I couldn't really find a back for this concept t-shirt. I found the Magon hat here. That should be the easiest part. So let's start with the front. So I was thinking we could get a picture right here of the Toronto skyline, get something like the Colorado Rockies got. Let's put that here, then try to shape it in a good way. We want to get the Rogers Center and CN Tower. Most important, we want to center it around the t-shirt, get it right there, and maybe raise the image a bit. Pretty much, I want to get it more this way so we can get the Rogers Center in it. See what I'm saying right here? Then get that there. Raise it up like that. That looks good. No, we gotta get it a bit more here. This is a tough angle. That should work. So we got that right there, the skyline. Of course, if this was an actual jersey, they'd be able to detail more. But this is the best I could do. And then on the back, I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna paste that, except it ended like around right there. On the back, I'm gonna put that same thing. Same thing, except the other parts of the building for the back. And that should look like that. Really, not much on the back. So next, we gotta get something that says Toronto on it, of course. City Connect, we're not gonna have it say Blue Jays. It has to say Toronto. Oh. What's this? No. I like this better. I like this better for the numbers. Or letters, should I say. Get rid of that. Command V. Alright, so let's try to get around this. Right there. Right there. Bit more up. Not too much. Alright, you guys get what I'm trying to do here. So we're gonna put this here pretty much. Toronto. Says it right there. There we go. I like that front so far. That is annoying me a bit. There we go. Okay, so we got Toronto right there. I don't think they have to put in too much of a font for the numbers, so let's just go favorite player, Bo Bichette. Let's just put his number down. Number 11. Font I want to use, I think I'm gonna have to go, where was that font I saw earlier? Anton, that looks like a good font. Then pretty much we're just, Blue Jays jerseys don't have this right now, but we're just gonna put the number for the player, like that. That's actually looking pretty good so far. What if I could get a red candle leaf right there though? Look at this. All right, so I'm gonna copy this image, paste. I'm gonna go around it. Where did that go? It's my bad. Alright, so I'm gonna pretty much go like this. Now, I want it to be bigger. Let's go like that. That. Gotta cut that a little. Oh, it doesn't matter though, because the sleeves are blue. So it shouldn't matter too much. So we got the leaf right here on the side. Ooh, we're trying to make that look better though. So of course half the leaf will be on one side, half will be on the other. So we're gonna wanna try to get it half and half right here. Oh, that looks nice. That looks nice. That is it for the front of the jersey. That looks really nice. I'm surprised I was able to make that. So now for the back, I already put the skyline in. So for the back, we're gonna wanna do the same thing with the leaf. I know it's incorrect, but what we're gonna do, oh, no, I didn't wanna do that. Oh, how do I undo that? How do I undo what I just did? I don't see an undo button, so I'm gonna just reposition this real quick. All right, let's get that there. So, Command V. Then we're gonna take this leaf, put it right there. All right, so we got that set up. And pretty much, it's pretty simple for the rest of it. I already said I was not gonna go too deep with this font. Really just wanted to get it for the front there. So let's type here. Bichette. Then I'm gonna make that this color. Make it Anton. And then put it right there for the name. Then pretty much, this is getting easier. The front of the jersey was the hardest part. Sorry it took me so long with some parts of it. Sorry if I wasted your time with that. Might cut some of it out. Then number 11. Oh, that is looking really nice. So we got, I just wish this could be in a darker blue right here to kind of match the jersey more. But honestly, this looks good. This looks really good. I'm liking it. Now for the hat, I'm honestly gonna be real. I think for the hat, what we gotta do, just put the leaf really. Take the classic leaf. I feel like this is the only proper thing to do for a city jersey. Wow. This is actually... for Canva? This is actually pretty good. Wow. I actually like this jersey. I would imagine if an MLB team like put more thought into this. Ooh, I'm gonna just edit that a bit right there. Imagine that. That would be... wow, this is a good jersey actually. Yeah, I would definitely like to see them actually go through with this and make this next year. I know we didn't quite get one this year from the Blue Jays, which was disappointing, but this would look nice. Our final product right here. Comment below what you think of the jersey. Would you buy it? And of course, they would definitely make the font normal with this. Comment what you think about it down below, and I will see you later.
Due to various uncertainties surrounding my position as it relates to the team's new ownership, I've decided to resign as the head coach of the New York Jets.